Put it in, mate. This weekend, it's been an unbelievable weekend. But you know, we don't have a new. I'll be honest, I love you still. But you know, we've got a new NXT champion in Samoa Joe. And you know, as much as that hurt physically, it hurt mentally. But more importantly, it hurt emotionally. Because for 292 days, I was NXT champion. And when I'm standing behind that curtain today, there's a part of me that's missing. Because I'm used to walking out here with the NXT championship. When you're there behind the curtain and you're not confident in yourself. But when I walk out the curtain and I'm greeted with the support, the passion and the dedication of all of you people, I realize that even though I'm not the NXT champion, I am still Finn Balor.
NXT,
and I'm staying in NXT.